Let Rome know that Siwa is never to be harmed again. None of these men will survive.
Take it quickly, and our Roman patrons will pay red.
Not to draw attention here.
Thank you. what your bamboo can handle any.
So much for the commander. He may be carrying important information. This may tell me what their plan is. I will destroy these carts, and Jibade will soon meet Anubis. Look into this. Thank you. Vade must be somewhere in this fortress. Destroy the guts. Now the other two.
Whoa.
There. One more.
Areas of limits.
Thank you.
You are a true friend. Thank you.
So much for their bribery. Very well. I've done what I can. Now I will see Otis in Alexandria. He may have found out what this is all about.
Πρώην και χθες.
Τι συμβάνεις! Παιδες, ναι!
Παύλε, αμελή άνθρωπε! Πού χωράν δίνασε!
Πω, 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 πω! Τι έστει τούτο!
Ιδιώτη!
What are all these soldiers doing here? What has happened here?
Death for you!
This body... Oh, I fear it is Otis. Wearing the robes of a scribe. Ah, it is indeed Otis. Poor man. Signs of torture. Someone tried to make him talk. One of the servants. Scrolls about the palace budget. Nothing of interest. This is Otis's blood. He tried to flee. They were determined to leave no witnesses. He was attacked in his sleep. This jar has something in it. Hidden notes. Must be important. You did fine work to gather this information, Otis. As you traverse the Duat, I swear to you, if I get the chance, I will make certain this General Rufio pays.
Bayek. Farewell, Bayek. Hello, Bayek. So long, Bayek. Greetings, Bayek. Goodbye, Bayek. Good to see you, Bayek. So long, Bayek.
Gladiator enters the arena.
Oh.
This spectacle continues! New fighters enter!
Welcome,
gladiator of Zivin.
I wonder how Diocles is faring.
Never to ask.
No acting required.
Leander's villa should return back to the people. But without the deed, that's impossible. The Romans won't let us search Leander's office at the Acropolis.
They will let me. I will find it. I should be cautious around here. Where better to find the deed but hidden quarters? The villa papers. Diocles will be happy. He can usher in a new era now. Thank you.
Conquiesco!
Cate Deum! Proibere, Guiluc!
Tutto qui sentiam in corpore, ed ilos!
The deed is yours, Diocles.
The people had lost faith in us magistrates. This will restore a lot of it.
You will win hearts and minds, Diocles, with actions.
Vitruvius is a friend of yours, yes? A visiting merchant said he saw him on the road near the citadel, and he appeared to be in trouble.
That architect is a good man.
I've heard his public works have revitalized South Cyrenaica. I would love to meet him in person.
Perhaps we can meet at the Oracle of Apollo. I will check on Vitruvius, that rare Roman dreamer. Vitruvius, Diocles told me you were attacked.
On my way to the citadel, some accursed marauders took my manuscript, my life's work, the architecture.
These are dangerous times, but I would not take bandits for scholars.
I dread to think what they'll do with it. Certainly not appreciate the function and form of the modern approach to architecture.
Then I will get it back before they use it for kindling, or worse. Thank you. This area is off limits. Vitruvius' book, saved for posterity. Knowledge in the wrong hands is a sad waste.
Praise Jupiter!
They were sad to lose it.
I'm sure they had already started using it to improve their rat trap. Thank you, my friend. I will dedicate a chapter to you.
I am honored. Actually, my friend Diocles is very interested in reading it. I said we would meet him at the Oracle Shrine.
A capital idea.
I have someone I need to see, and I will join you.
I should go and see Praxila, because she should be at this meeting of the great minds of Cyrene.
If Diocles was my lover, I would chain him to the bed before I let him leave me for Cyrene.
That is because you think of nothing but men.
Bayek, I did not think I would see you again. But I heard Flavius is no more.
It was a day I had long wished for. But how has it been in Balagre?
The Romans are cooperating more now that Melita is gone.
We will see about that. And your friend, Krios?
I am teaching him the healing arts. But I sent him out a day ago to the East Hills to gather herbs, and he has not returned. I was just about to go look for him.
I will find him if you will go to the Oracle Shrine. There's a friend there that would like to see you.
Is it? No, I will not dare to hope.
I will join you when I find Krios.
saved me before. I thought you were a dream. You are a friend of Praxila's.
You are making a habit of getting into trouble.
Yes! The plant reveals what is in the seed. I will take more care in future. Oh, thank you, Protector.
Yes, yes, do you please? I understand.
You have brought us all together, Bayek.
Cyrene's triumvirate heralds of a new peace for this outpost of Rome.
Each thinks his own horizon is the limit of the world, but through you, we have found a greater purpose.
And Braxila and I are to be married.
Theocles, I have not said yes yet.
If you have a garden and a library, you have everything you need. But now a toast.
To Bayek and Cyrene.
To peace and order.
To love and weddings.
Vade and pace, Cyrenaica.
So you will come back to Balagrae with me?
If... That is where you want to build our home.